heads up.
What do you...
Over here.
That last one died too fast.
Those traitors realize they're only alive because we allow it.
What's happening?
Hey, I got something you'll want to look into.
Go on.
Some outpost is too high and mighty to trade with us. You'd think they'd be thankful we even tried. Now we'll just kill them and take what we want.
Who will I be facing?
Just the railroad.
I think I'm gonna pass on that.
With an attitude like that, I don't see you hanging around here too long.
Nothing like the taste of warm blood.
There is something nearby. Identity on.
Hey, got some news for you all.
was in action looking for the shooter.
The more you resist, the more fun for me.
Enemies have been dispatched. Yeah.
Maggie. It's your mother. I want you to know your father and I, we take no pleasure in this decision. But at this point, we don't have a choice. You and Bill have dragged the Black name through the muck for the last time. What they say you two and that Wyeth girl did to those classmates of yours, true or not, defending you both again and again, it's gotten to the point we can barely do business in this town anymore. You two have cost us so much. And are you repentant? Are you sorry? Of course not. Well, we are through defending you. You're going to accept the exile the town demands. You're going to leave Diamond City for good. And you will never, ever see another cap from your father or I again. You had every chance in the world to make this right, Maggie. Well, we are done giving you chances.
Thank you.
Mackenzie.
Boss, I can't believe it. You killed the raiders. All of them. I have to ask, why?
Raiders steal and kill without remorse. They don't deserve to live.
Can't argue with that. If you ask me, they've had it coming for a long time.
I've thought about this day for a long time. Dreamed about it, really. Though I never thought I'd see that dream come true. Now that it has, I'm left with the question that I don't know the answer to. What happens next?
What do you want to happen?
I think we should keep this place going, like the way it used to be. Only now, we can use the money we bring in to make our lives better. Before you go, there's one last thing I need to say. Thank you. Sincerely, from all of us. Thank you. Wherever the road takes you, know that you'll always be welcomed back here in Nuka World. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got to figure out a way to safely remove these collars.
Hey there.
Yes, my love?
Your thoughts?
I can see why humans always prattle so much about love. It is quite intoxicating.
That was all.
Not a problem. Let us continue our journeys.